the director, composer, and bootlegger. And ladies and gentlemen, the Ella Fitzgerald of Palestine, the Amalia Rodriguez of Palestine, the Edith Piaf of Palestine, the Juliette Greco of Palestine, no other else but Camilla Gibran singing. We are privileged that our Minister for Foreign and International Cooperation arrives as usual late for the event, Dr. Nabil Shah.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Afif. Now, you didn't leave me any word to say. I will thank you very much personally. I would like to tell you something that Afif told me that he performed with Sabri in 1999 in Bethlehem. And in fact, I would like really to thank him for his appreciation for music and culture and for all the efforts he did. I would like also to thank Mrs. Green so, and Paul, the unknown prophets who really worked hard to give us this chance to be with you here. I am excited to be with you, especially the last time we came here. In fact, it was a long time ago, it was 10 years ago. And the circumstances unfortunately got harder and harder, but we managed really to make it and come and be with you. I hope you enjoy the concert tonight, and I thank you again for coming. We always choose one of the very early songs of Sabrine. It was composed maybe 21 years ago. It's a song on man, An Insan, written by a Palestinian poet, Mahmoud Darwish, and it talks about the life of a Palestinian prisoner. Thank you.
Thank you. ولا لا كمان مرة هلا ستاتنا نسمع
صوت في سكوت الليل بيناديني خلى دموع تفر
شباب أحسن؟ طب فرجونا أشوف مع بعض هلأ طيب أوكي؟
صوت في سكوت الليل بحلم بدنيا يحبها نفسها
والغد المجهول يمتد
سوى ما نرتجي ربما
يا الحنة شمس
يا ابو خطوط محنيه حنيت دم يا ابو خطوط محنيه بالبقلك التاب والشام للشاميه يا حنيت يا ابو خطوط محنيه حنيت يا خطوط محنيه بالبقلاك التام والشام للشاميه
came because